Hi everyone and welcome. So today it is day three of our epic program. This is going to be abs and core, some balance movements as well. So we'll be doing single leg work, single arm work, some hovers and holds. Lots of fun to be had. The timer is going to be on for 50 seconds of work, 10 second rest. For the whole duration, this is approximately 40 minutes in total. All you will need is your mat and a bottle of water. Please ensure you spend at least 5 minutes warming up prior. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any workouts. In regards to modifications, of course, place the hands under the hips for the leg lowers. Alternatively, bend at the knees, perform single leg alternate lowers, just as long as your lower back is maintained contact with the mat at all times. With crunches, of course, you can place both hands behind the head for a little bit extra support for your neck. And I think that's it. I think we're ready to go. Let's go.
Closer to you, drinking courage from my red cup now. I will soon make a move. Ooh, I can taste it, the bittersweetness of taking a shot, a risk worth taking. If it's a shot of love, baby, when the ocean's warm? Don't you like it better when you see the sun? Don't you like it better when the sky is blue? Yeah.
losing every battle. No one ever sees me, I'm losing every battle. Can somebody save me, I'm losing every battle.
I sure think you do.
Where do you go?
sleep deprived.
Just dancing in the dark.